Hi, welcome to So Let's Sew with Wendy. One of my subscribers wanted me to do a close-up version of the needle threader on the Singer 8500Q. So here we go. And this is the needle threader just here. And there's a lever there that makes it move. And I really hope this is what she wanted me to do. That's as close as I can get, I think. Anyway, if this isn't what you wanted, if you let me know, I'll do another video for you. Thanks for watching.